Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1476, LATS 12 3 4.567. That's a cryptic name for a podcast, isn't it? I got this question posted at the Mr. Excel Facebook page. The person says he has a column of numbers that have 7 digits each, and he wants to convert them into this format, LAT space 12 3 4.567. I said, well, wait a second. I don't think we have to do anything here. We can just go into format cells. So number, click this little dialog launcher here, or control 1, and we're going to go to custom. And let's build this custom format so I can see it. First off, he wants LAT space. So that's just going to be in quotes, LAT. Nice. Anything in quotes, that's nice and easy to do. Then we want to put digit, and then another space. So now, to do a space, we can go in quotes, we can do a space, or we can do backslash space. Either one of those will put a space in. And then we want 00.000. And you see that that is not doing what we need. So that decimal point has to be in quotes. And then 000. There we go. So there's the sample there. You can kind of see as you build it. So what's this doing? This is saying, hey, in quotes, we want LAT space, and then the first two digits, and then a backspace space, says put a space there, and then the next two digits, and then in quotes, a period, and then the last three digits, and let's click OK. And you see that it works throughout. He also had another column, of course, of longitude. That would be easy enough. Just go in and edit this custom format to be LON, and we can, without doing any formulas whatsoever, change the appearance of those numbers. Now, in Mike's book, Slaying Excel Dragons, he calls this formatting as facade. This is, you know, the number. We're not storing LON there. We really just have a number, but we put this facade over the top of it to make Excel display it differently. First book I ever saw that used the word facade. I was pretty impressed with that. So shout out to Mike. If you're watching this, thanks for that cool term that I'm appropriating there. All right, well, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.